Okay, we have a brand new golfer. Let's link the swings together and watch the down the line view and the face line view in slow motion. This is a brand new golfer. What we're seeing here is a pretty good swing. Some nice good instinct going on here. Let's back it up a little bit. The one thing we do want to get rid of is the lift that she's doing with the head. Here's her spine angle, looking here on the left side. And watch the head raise up right about now, almost straight up and down. We want to keep our head level so we don't have to go back and find the ground. And one of your issues, remember, was trying to find the ground and hit it solid. From the face-on view, we see too much bending going on of the lead arm right there. The lead arm needs to stay pretty straight. That's the arm, again, that finds the ground. So when that arm bends, it makes it hard for us to relocate the bottom of the swing where we need it to be. Let's clear those lines out of the way and let's proceed down to the golf ball. You do a good job of dropping your head back down and turning through really pretty nicely, especially you see on the right, you've got a lot of hip action going on there. You're instinctively flinging the club down on the target line. Very good. You can see it down on the left side too, the down line view, you're coming through. You do see that the club face is kind of open, and that's why the ball's going out to the right to the net. But you know, that is just something you're going to get used to. You're going to get better at that. Great finish. Look at the rotation you have in both finishes. You look like you've been golfing for a long time. I'm very impressed with your golf swing. Good job.